Hello again, everybody. I'm Mick Moninghoff, the voice of the Massachusetts Pirates. It was quite a year for quarterback Sean Brackett. Recently, he was named the MVP of the National Arena League. I had a chance to speak with Sean. He told me not only was it an honor to win the award, but he says this year was the most fun he's ever had.
Obviously, it's a very big, big goal, very big award. It's a team award, so I want to give all the thanks and all the gratitude for all the help this year from everyone in the organization, from the ownership, Hassan, Jawad, all the way down to equipment guys. The teammates were great. My teammates were great the whole year. Coaching staff is great the whole year, and my teammates are on there, and they made plays for me, so definitely a blessing, and glad to win it.
What point of the season did you know that it was working?
The first game, just the team that we had and the players that we had, especially on offense. We're set up for success, and I think Coach AP put us in great opportunities to succeed, and we took advantage of that.
What was the most challenging part about this season?
Well, it's always a long year. It's a long year, man. So from March 7th all the way until now. So it's a grind. It's definitely a grind. You got to put in the work every single day, mentally, and get going to the gym, getting your body right. They're doing all those things. You got to be very detail-oriented, and you got to do all the things right off the field, on the field. You want to practice every day, watching your film every day. So it's definitely a grind. It's been such a long season.
You were going to put this season into words and say, yeah, that was my year in the NAL. How would you do it?
I'd probably just say it's one of the most fun I've had playing football, probably professionally. So I think that's my fourth year playing, and that's the most fun I've had.
Of course, you can stay up to date with the Pirates by going to our website at masspiratesfootball.com.